Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Mageddon Theater. The musical Oliver Twist will begin momentarily. We're extremely grateful you're attending this performance. Our actors have been working very hard in class and are excited to show all that they've learned this school year. In order to make this musical a success, we have a few simple rules. Mobile phones and electronic devices are required to be switched off for the duration of the show. We're also asking you to refrain from talking or texting during the performance. Please keep food and drinks in the lobby. If you need to leave the auditorium during the performance, please leave or re-enter during the applause. There will be a 15-minute intermission between the first and second acts. Photography and video are strictly prohibited. It can distract the actors. All pictures and professional video from the performance will be sent home with your students or emailed to you. The only camera you are allowed to use during the performance is the camera in your mind. Please sit back, relax, and enjoy the musical Oliver Twist. All kids ready to start? Showtime!
Thank you. Let him alone. His mother let him alone. His father let him alone. You know, it could have been helped then, and it could have been helped now. Very sorry for it, but you must know, your mother was a bad one.
What did you say?
Well, she said your mother was a straight-up bad one.
Thank you. You want your dick off, sausages?
They're spoiled.
Shut up! Andrey, you're a champ. You spit a handkerchief. Yes, we're hanging them out, ready for wash. Oh, well, not exactly. But laundry would be very nice. Yes, kids?
Yeah!
But we have different reasons here. You see, Oliver, it's very important. In this life, one thing counts. In the bag, large amounts. I'm afraid these stone girl not trees. You've got to pick up what you told. Got to pick up what you all to kids. He's going to be a rival with both sides.
Who's both sides?
Oh, he's a very very, very smart gentleman. You will meet him tomorrow. But now then, is my handkerchief protruding from my pocket?
Oh yes, I can just see the corner.
Cool. So, see if you can take it out without me seeing it, like you saw the others do. Understand?
Yep.
It's very, very easy. Very easy.
Go. Run.
Just keep it up, and you will be the greatest man ever. Sweet dreams!
Thank you.
this off.
Sorry, sir.
Did you see where I fetched the box?
I'm not sure.
Be sure, be sure!
I'm not sure, sir.
If you're sure, then I'm sure. Leaning to frighten you over.
Did you see all those buildings?
Yes, sir.
They're mine. Everything I got, I'm holding. You know, it's a terrible thing that all eight.
Well, as I like going to the palace, don't have a cat. Please, along with you.
dancing. Get to work.
Thank you.
wondering why. Think, if you don't, what could happen to us? What could happen to Bill? It's gonna be gallows for being a drop. You wouldn't want that happened. Not to us. Not to Bill.
She'll go, Fagin.
No, she won't.
Yes, she will, Fagin. Even if I have to drag her there myself. But if this slim has uttered one...
told you. He's a wild man. He's a wild man. Please, look after Oliver, and I will look after myself. Get to bed, all of you. Go to sleep.
Thank you.
Andrey Kalugin. Music teacher and producer, Ganna Semenova. Costume and set designer, and see you in the next performance by Kids Acting Workshop. Have a wonderful evening and consider yourself one of us.